It sure did snow a lot, so I thought I would show another fun thing to do with snow. I don't have any watercolor at home, so I just made paints using food coloring and water. And so painting on snow, you can use food coloring and water to make your painting. And you can just paint as is, like this. Or another fun trick for painting on snow is to use cookie cutters. You can put your cookie cutters into the snow. I'm going to put it a little too deep. And then paint inside the cookie cutter. And once you filled it all up, you can remove the cookie cutter. A little bit came off. And you've made the shape. So I hope you guys are having fun in the snow and staying safe. See you soon.